wicked.
Whoa, wicked.
We start in 3, 2, 1.
Good morning, Park Hill South, and welcome to the Southside Scoop. I'm Connor Hills.
And I'm Vicki Phillips. Today is Wednesday, August 20th, and it is a black day. So, Connor, have you gone anywhere this summer?
I went to a few places. I went to visit my brother in L.A. But you know what I'm dying to get down to? The news. The news. We have to do the news right now, Vicki.
All right. Well, let's get to it. Where's South? Submit a vacation photo and win free prizes. Where's South is a competition for all staff and students. What you do is send in any picture from a vacation that you have worn South apparel, and the top three from each division win a prize. Three divisions include staff, which results in a reserved parking spot for the whole year, forward, outside of the states. First place resulting in a reserved parking spot, second place South gear, and third place is to be determined. National being last category with the same prizes as foreign. All pictures must be turned into be 108 by Friday, September 5th. You can also submit pictures via Twitter and Instagram using hashtags Where's South.
Junior exec will hold a meeting Tuesday, August 26th at 6:50 a.m. in Miss George's room in B201. At this meeting, nominations and elections for officers will be held, and sign-up will begin for football concessions. Those interested in running for office will be asked to speak for 30 to 60 seconds about why they will be a good officer. Remember, junior exec can be added to applications for NHS, and all money made at the concessions by the junior class will go towards prom.
Stuzzicool the Musical is coming to Park Hill South. An informational meeting about the audition process will be on Thursday, August 21st at 2:45 p.m. and Friday, August 22nd at 7:05 a.m. in the choir room. You only need to attend one meeting. The meeting is for both cast and tech positions. Auditions for this show will be the first week of September. Contact Mr. Lackey, the theater director, or Ms. Brockhoff, choir director, if you have any questions.
This year's first FCA meeting will be held at 7 a.m. on Thursday, August 21st in the auditorium. There will be donuts, music, and more. All students are invited to participate in these weekly FAC meetings, which will be held every Thursday morning.
The first meeting of ArtSpace is this Thursday, August 21st. ArtSpace meets on Thursdays after school until 4 p.m. in the art department. Students do not need to be enrolled in an art class to participate in the club. We will be experimenting with a variety of projects, including clay beads, mugs, painting, drawing, origami, and many others. Bring a friend and your imagination with you to PHS ArtSpace.
Are you a fashionista or a fashion faux pas? Come to the first annual Park Hill South Fall Fashion Show, Seasons of South, on September 4th. The show will feature fashion-forward boutiques for gals and guys, formal wear for homecoming, and thousands of dollars in raffle prizes for homecoming, date nights, and spa days for the gals. Our models will be students and teachers right here at South. Tickets go on sale this week for $7 at lunchtime from one of your Southside girls. If you don't catch them at lunch, find one in the hallway. We hope to see you there.
TSA, Technology Students Association, will meet in the Commons after school today on Wednesday, August 20th. New students are welcome. Contact Mr. Heilig for more information.
Attention, all National Honor Society members. NHS will host its first all-member meeting of the year this Friday, August 22nd at 6:45 a.m. in rooms A107 and A117. Get ready for a great year and for donuts. As a reminder, all current senior NHS members are to have completed 5 service hours since induction. Verification forms for these hours are due to Mrs. Bindle in room A212 no later than August 31st.
Anyone who is interested in taking the ASVAB test on Super Test Day, Thursday, August 28th, please sign up in the counseling office. It will be given in the Media Center starting at 8 a.m. on Super Test Day. Thank you. Any questions, please see Ms. Doro in counseling.
All right. As a reminder, there is a mandatory enrollment session today after school and on August 27th from 2 to 3 p.m. in the auditorium. So be sure to check that out. If you guys need to get dual credit for a class, you have to go to those meetings to get into dual credit. All right. That was a lot of announcements. But you know what? We're not done yet. We have even more news. And so for that, we're going to send it to Schaefer over in the sports corner.
Hey there, Park Hill South, and welcome back to Schaefer Sports Corner. I, too, have a lot of announcements, so I'm going to get right to it. The volleyball girls had their jamboree last night, and our very own Olivia Murphy went to that and got some footage. Our girls split with Park Hill and split with Oak Park as well, but beat Kearney, and I was able to get a quote from Katrina Kultflieder, a senior varsity volleyball player, and she said, "This is the best group of teammates and competitors we have had in a while. We are young, but I'm excited to see what we are able to do this season." The soccer boys have their jamboree tonight at Liberty. That's all I have for you in sports. Back to you at the news desk.
All right, thank you so much for that shaper. Happy birthdays go out today to June Veritog, Dalton Fosmo, Olivia Kinsley, Alexander Labar, Hannah Leiby, Evan Means, Eric Romulus, and Mrs. Lieb, the math teacher. I think you all are really special.
And on the lunch menu today, we have popcorn chicken smackers with hot roll, veggie lasagna roll-up, and the premium meal is a shrimp popsters. Yum.
Absolutely delicious. That is all we have for you today on the Southside Scoop. I'm Connor Hills.
And I'm Becky Phillips. Have a great day, Park Hill South.